Hello, I am honored to welcome you in this amazing show presented by FilAmazing in celebration of Asian American and Islander Heritage Month. First of all, we would like to give thanks to Chesterfield County Public Library, mainly the Central Library, to Mrs. Jennifer Hayek, Branch Manager, for giving us FilAmazing, the opportunity to present a glimpse of the Philippine culture. CCPL mission and vision is to enhance the lives of our citizens by providing tools for a lifetime of learning, to deliver world-class library service that informs and inspires our patrons and fosters a vibrant and thriving community. The Central Library is the home of CCPL's administrative offices, local history and law library. It serves the growing community as well as nearby government offices. After an extensive renovation, the Central Library reopened in the summer of 2018 and houses the library's largest makerspace. CCPL offers reservable spaces to support individual and groups seeking space for learning and independent study, team assignments, literacy, teleworking, and meetings. Organization and community groups may also reserve spaces. For more information, visit CCPL website.
Mabuhay and welcome to the Philippines. Filipinas, the Philippines is rich in history and vibrant culture. Maharlika is the original name of the Philippines. The Philippines reclaimed in the name of Spain in 1521 by Ferdinand Magellan, who named the islands after King Philip II, was then called Las Filipinas.
The Philippines is divided into three island regions, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao.
Is a traditional dress for women in the Philippines. While Barong Tagalog is a counterpart of Philippine yenan worn by men in the Philippines. And both fabrics were made of woven fibers of aikako or abaca called minis.
Thank you.
where the famous rice terraces located. The Fugao fabrics in hand-woven textiles using traditional age-old techniques passed through generations. Men wear loincloth or pahat, while women wear a wrapper skirt called pampuyo or tapis. Geological formation of hills spread over 200 square miles. The hills are covered in green grass that turn brown in dry season. So it is called Chocolate Hills. Bohol, also known for Tarsier, a smallest planet with an average height of a human fist with fixed big. The cloth is exclusively woven by women who have received the design for the weave in their dreams. They are so-called dream weavers, a gift from Ibuli goddess of Abaka. Jesus Christ was crucified.
This celebration really reminds us how Christ was crucified for our salvation. Together, we share laughter, food, and simply camaraderie. When we dance, we feel energized, we feel joy, we feel amazing, we feel blessed and ready to face the stresses that we all face on a day-to-day life. We are grateful for our husbands and the support
of our families. Above all, we are blessed because we share one God, reshaping our own perception of how we view ourselves. We take the lead, dance like no one is watching, and feel amazing along the way. We are the FilAmazing.
Devotion of the Filipino people to our country, expressing our aspirations for freedom and justice. The song has been a symbol of unity and resistance, inspiring the generations to fight for a better future. For celebrations.
the dance Jesus danced in silk fabrics that was introduced by Chinese during the start of world trade in 16th century.
Thank you.
Filipino-American singer and record producer, Alan Imeda, also known as Apo the Owl, a member of the Black Eyed Peas.
kailangan
mo. Hindi, huwag mo galawin.
Nakaharang. Thank you. Ito yung napansin.
It's part of the show. The FilAmazing wants to share you one of their dance videos in 2019. This dance is a remix of the song Kala by Sara Geronimo, a Filipino singer and dancer. Kala pertains to a star and Dance on the Floor by Jennifer Lopez.
Thank you.
from different regions of the Philippines. They come together to present to you the amazing and wonderful culture and history of the Philippines. Once again, D, FilAmazing!
naman ang forthcoming. And before I forget anything, just so much thing. Let me just make sure I'm not missing anything. All right, well, I'm just gonna sit in here to, I didn't anticipate. Thank you everyone. We are grateful to the Central Library of Chesterfield for giving us the opportunity to showcase the beautiful islands of the Philippines through our FilAmazing babies. So these are all volunteers. So there are mothers, there are teachers, there are nurses, we just enjoyed to dance and at the same time. You know, we're just having fun. So I think that's the most important part. Through all these FilAmazing babies, I'm gonna go ahead and introduce each one of them. But first of all, I just wanted to say thank you to Miss Carolyn Johnson, the director, and also to Miss Leslie Johnson, the assistant branch manager, and of course, Miss Jessica, the manager, who was, very helpful with us last night. All this stuff, we do appreciate your support. Kudos to every member of our FilAmazing team for their relentless effort. You have no idea how fun and exciting to be part of this group. We dance like no one is watching, and that brings us joy and great pride. Just to feel amazing. I am grateful for such an amazing FilAmazing team for their talents. With that, I wanted to go ahead and call Mizzy. You're part of, how we become. So, Mizzy, you are fantastic, as our host, narrator, and MC. Your audio, video, and music arrangement are impressive. So please step up. I know I have roses of flowers that I just put on, but we will have it up later on. I wanted to go ahead and step up to what I call your name. I would like to go ahead and call Vercelli, Cecil. She is our choreographer. Your dancer choreography is fantastic. Thank you for all you do. To Bernadette, the flower arrangement, her artistic art just really it shows. So thank you. Happy Saida, thank you for making this project possible. Happy Lita, thank you for assisting us knitting our costume. So, your hard work. Cheryl. These are all the most beautiful team of our FilAmazing. So I'm going to call May, Cyril, Lillian, Edna, and tell me if I missed something. Julie. Jericho and Matt, and of course, you know, Vanessa, who did the solo miracle. And Miss Laura.
Yeah.
So many ladies here. Yeah, thank you for, you know, for you all, you know, you can do without you guys. It's just like, you know, a branch, you know, in a tree. So thank you for your help and your dedication and cooperation. May this project successful. We are grateful for having such an amazing team, and thank you, you know, for our friends, our family. I don't know if I call, you know, if I miss anything, and Kimberly and Bia. You know, so you know, somewhere in there with the Santa Cruz, and you know, so these are the FilAmazing team, you know, mabuhay at salamat, and I just wanted to go ahead and say happy Mother's Day, you know, to all of the mothers that are here present. So just pick, you know, just go ahead and have your flowers, and then you know, the Barong Tagalog yung may mga handi.
Before we close the program, I would like to acknowledge everybody, but especially for the creator and coordinator of our group, FilAmazing, Gemma Jordan. Presentation.
We'll see you again.